A Hazelhurst teenager is dead after a two-car crash in Jeff Davis County. According to Georgia State Patrol, 19-year-old Bobby Goad Rainey was killed after he was struck by another car on Pat Dixon Road yesterday afternoon. Goad Rainey was the passenger of that car and died.